The NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series is sponsored by www.wrenchhead.com. Parts online all the time. Frito's Chili and Scoops and Sloppy Joe and Scoops. Nothing goes faster. And by Ford Outfitters. No boundaries.
Welcome back to Nazareth. As Dennis Setzer pointed out, it's been a long time, 22 years, since Ken Squire and the NASCAR folks convinced CBS to try live flag-to-flag coverage of the Daytona 500. For all of us involved, it's been quite a ride. And on this, our final NASCAR telecast, we thought we'd share with you some of the exciting moments of these past two-plus decades.
Between Cale Yarborough and Donnie Allison, the tempers overflowing. They're angry. They know they have lost. And after all those years of effort, all those heartbreaks, the 1980 Daytona 500 waving like mad as he crosses the line. Buddy Baker has done it.
Earnhardt in front, Bonnet coming back. Here comes Parsons from the inside. The last lap of the 12th annual Talladega 500. What a classic. $249,000 at stake. Here they come to the line. Peel Bonnet, the Alabama gang, is in front. Bonus. Earnhardt pressing. He hits Cale Yarborough. They picked it up to the line. It will be Peel Bonnet. The Alabama gang pulls it off. Oh, trouble. Ricky Rudd slamming toward the wall. Crashing, rolling over, side over side.
As the field comes out of turn number four. Down they come, with Waltrip still with a slim advantage. Now, to the outside goes Labonte. As the flyover, Labonte is going for the lead. Bouchard comes up the inside. Three cars side by side. Too close to call. But I believe that Ron Bouchard has won in a photo finish.
Cale, I know you're going to give the folks back home some good pictures.
Well, we're going to try, Ned. I hope it's all out the rear view. We're going to try to stay up front.
Good luck.
Here comes Waltrip to the inside. They're going down into turn number three. It's just about equal. Waltrip is on the inside. Yarborough is on the outside.
He's
and just gets through. Cale Yarborough is coming down, and he's going to do it. He has won the Michigan 400 in incredible style. Whoa, Waltrip and Yarborough getting into it at the end of the race. Waltrip spins out.
But you were not very pleased with what happened. What did happen out there, Darrell?
Inside and we made a little contact, but no problem.
So it's over and it's a second place.
No problem.
Hard goes on the loop, passes back on the wheels, and comes to rest down on the apron of the track.
Trouble is 07 LaJoy. Randy LaJoy slamming into the wall. Randy LaJoy out of Norwalk, Connecticut, destroying his automobile.
Okay, a terrible crash. Richard Petty's car has turned over seven or eight times coming off turn four.
They come to the stripe, and the winner of the 30th annual Great American Race, Bobby Allison. Davey Allison, his son, in second. Judy Allison ecstatic. What a tremendous family performance.
Allison trying. Oh, Allison gets turned sideways by Sterling Marlin. He slams into the four-car wreck at the finish.
They got to race to the
Meanwhile,
line.
Meanwhile, they're going to race to the line to decide it here this afternoon. Here they come driving for the finish. This will go down as the all-time incredible finish at Talladega. On the outside, Wallace moving. Hillen stays first. Richmond drops on the inside in the 25 to the tri-oval. Here they come for the line. Hillen wins it.
Driver Darrell Waltrip, wife Stevie.
Oh, I won the Daytona 500.
I won the Daytona 500.
Darrell, how long?
Wait.
This is the Daytona 500, isn't it?
You bet.
Don't tell me it isn't. Thank God.
Trouble behind Rusty Wallace is turning over.
Rusty Wallace, 20 feet in the air, spinning, crashing.
It's the Dale and Dale show. It's become off of turn four. You know who I'm pulling for. It's Dale Jarrett. Bring her at the inside, Dale. Don't let him get down there. He's going to make it. Dale Jarrett's going to win the Daytona 500. Oh, look at Martha. Oh, dear. Oh, can you believe it?
Way to go.
Oh,
hey.
Man. That on the inside. That's going to hit. Oh, he got trouble.
Terrible crash. Front of the field, all torn up. Earnhardt's car destroyed.
20 years of trying, 20 years of frustration. Dale Earnhardt will come to the caution flag to win the Daytona 500. Finally.
What a day for this great third generation driver from Kannapolis, North Carolina. Checkered flag, Dale Earnhardt Jr. is Texas Motor Speedway's second first-time Winston Cup winner.
Well, you know, I've worked with some great teams, and I've been lucky enough to win with some, but none any greater than CBS. I'll miss you guys. We'll miss the broadcasting. These guys right up here, too.
Ned, it's been a great ride.
It's been a great ride, Mike, and certainly a lot of great memories here on CBS that'll last forever.
For 22 years, we've strived to bring you quality coverage of NASCAR racing. It has been for us a great ride. Hope you've enjoyed it, too. For Ned Jarrett, Buddy Baker, Dick Bergeron, Ralph Shaheen, and all of us at CBS Sports, I'm Mike Joy saying so long from Nazareth, Pennsylvania, where Dennis Setzer has won the Nazareth 200. Coming up next on CBS Sports Spectacular, the Quality Challenge.